Karthikeyan, IAS Commissioner for Mumbai Corporation. Keynote speaker, Mrs. Sumati, advocate from Chennai. Mr. Siva Reddy, Vice President South CREDAI National. Mr. Ajit Chotia, President CREDAI Tamil Nadu. Office bearers and members of various associations, bankers, sponsors, distinguished invitees, members of CREDAI Coimbatore, members of the press and electronic media, ladies and gentlemen. I deem it as an honor to welcome you all to the installation function of CREDAI Coimbatore.
Firstly, I would like to thank the committee of CREDAI Coimbatore for having faith in me and electing me as president. I am humbled and stand committed to the spirit of this association. You have me immediately following the great footsteps of Mr. Rajesh Lund. It's a very big pair of shoes to fill. I hope to do my best. His endeavor to have various sessions on GST, RERA, online registrations, and much more member knowledge enrichment events that we have had has helped us greatly. I will be looking forward to follow in his footsteps and continue the work that he has done.
The Green Building Core also, we worked out a lot of things, myself and Mr. Rajesh. So we are also looking to again work together on that front. And to start with, we are suggested to take up corporation schools. We are going to promote and showcase simple measures that can be done in public premises also. So I think I'm sure that would be again a part of your agenda to take things forward. And overall, it looks really good and really promising to take up things in the coming days. And with respect to all of the other grievances, including faster approvals and licensing and everything, we are trying our best to upgrade ourselves and get things done quicker. We are also trying for a single day approval program that we are working, navigating various grievances at a high level. So, and with respect to hearing your grievances and coordinating, I think you must have known by now, I'll be always the first person to help you out and be on the line to take things forward. That would definitely continue, and I ensure full cooperation and support from Coimbatore City Municipal Corporation. And really looking forward to work with the new team and to take the city forward and make a better Coimbatore. Thank you all.
Congratulate the President-elect Mr. Surendar to give a very successful career in this charge that he has taken today. And I also appreciate the past president for having given a wonderful service all these years to this organization. And I congratulate all the members of the committee who have taken their positions to support Mr. Surendar for the years to come. And thank you for the wonderful opportunity.
CREDAI is the adequate advocate of fair practice and to safeguard the rights of the consumer. We are having the consumer redressal forms from each and every chapter. And also, CREDAI has set a target to give training to semi-skilled and unskilled labor working in construction projects. CREDAI has so far trained more than 50,000 trainees in over 100 construction sites across 30 cities. CREDAI aims to undertake skilling for at least 1 lakh construction workers in a year, of effective from 2017 to 2018.
Leadership is not about a title or a designation. It's about the impact, influence and inspiration. You need to create an impact so that your members, the society, is able to feel the great contribution which you are going to do. You need to influence your members so that they are able to move in a positive direction. They just don't look at development alone, but they look at a holistic development, something more than the development. The Madam Malati had said about the home buyers. For us, it is a building at home, it is one particular part. But for a home buyer, it is a lifetime earning. Not everyone is going to be having a second home or a third home.
Gracing this occasion. A special thanks to our members of CREDAI family, that's Chennai, Tiruchi, Madurai and our very own Coimbatore. I'd like to thank the members of the press. Thank you for your continued support. Last but not the least, I'd like to thank our CREDAI Coimbatore admin team, Mr. Krishnan and Mr. Anantaram, for the support. Thank you all.